Mr. Kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
People, we need to talk about the whole Nintendo Labo thing again, because I do not think people are understanding my issue and my complaint with it. All I see is people, grown-ass people, damage controlling this thing, talking about it's not for you, it's for children, it's for kids, and that is entirely what I've been thinking about Nintendo the whole time, that they are for children, they are for kids, but you know, older people, older gamers can also enjoy their product. Why that makes Nintendo Labo any different is beyond me. I mean, you defend one thing, but now you won't defend another, but whatever. My issue, my complaint is this. The Switch, it still has issues. It still has problems. It still has basic functions and features that it needs to have that it does not have. So, where is the online for the Nintendo Switch? Where is the fully functional online network for the Nintendo Switch? Oh wait, it hasn't even been launched yet. And yet, we are getting cardboard before that. We have an announcement of cardboard before we have an announcement or a launch of the Nintendo Online Network. Think about that, people. The cardboard took precedent over the online network and basic features for the console. That is inexcusable. Now, hey, if they're dropping game after game after game, third-party support is looking good, pretty much every multi-platform release is also coming out on the Switch, the online is up and running and good and smooth, then fine, we can deal with cardboard. But the bottom line is, cardboard came before the online network. And that, to me, cannot happen. And that, to me, tells me, the consumer, where Nintendo's priorities are currently. Xenoblade 2 still runs like dog crap. I am not even an hour into the game because I refuse to play a game that runs like dog crap. But are they fixing that game? No! Because what are they doing instead? They are concentrating on cardboard. Now, you can say that, oh, but they have a separate team for the cardboard. They have a separate group of people on the cardboard. You can say all of that, but we all know that money, time, resources, development, R&D, production, creation, all of that is a finite resource, and more resources they spend over on cardboard is less resources they could spend over on something else. So, again, my problem isn't exactly the fact that they are making cardboard, it's the fact that they are concentrating on cardboard when more integral, necessary, and primary focus things are not being addressed.